Hello, Ben and Newtonland, Jimmy Powell back for another shop vlog. That's right, it's Sunday, a day of rest to do bugger all. And we're going to go to Pooley Pooley Pooley. Well, why not indeed? The weather is looking 50-50, it might get a bit of rain, we shall see. I'm after two titles, the Street Fighter Collection, which is a lady Street Fighter set of film that's done Arrow, was £30, now down to £30. I've popped a picture in somewhere, I'm sure. And the one is Murder by Deceit, which is a Sherlock Holmes and Christopher Plummer film. They didn't have it in Bournemouth, I'm hoping they got it in Poole. So we're going to go to the usual shops, CEX, HMV, Poundland, go see what we can find. So without further ado then, cue the intro. Then into HMV, and the first thing I find is one off the list for today, Sister Street Fighter Collection. Blood Hunger box set here, £45, might have to leave that one. The Burbs, my number one Arrow release. I love this movie, fan-bloody-tastic. Matinee, another film which I highly recommend people, I can't recommend this one enough, it's awesome. Nightbreed, this is an absolute classic as well, one of my all-time favourite horror movies, I love it to pieces. And here's the second one I've been after, I've been looking for this everywhere, and now I've found it in hand in HMV, thank God for that. And there's this one here that looks quite interesting, this is usually more expensive, but it's now down to just £14.99. Not a bad price, but I don't think I'll buy it. Right, look at this then, RoboCop Special Edition, £29.99, very nice indeed, very nice, yes. But oh, we've got the same one here, look. And it's $14.99, that's right, $14.99. I actually got it for $7.99, but moving on. And we're looking at some of the other Arrow titles. The House by the Cemetery, one which I have already picked up this week. Zombie for Sale, I did buy this originally and I watched it and I sold it, but it's not a bad film. For $7.99, it's pretty damn good. Pitch Black, the new restoration version with old Vin Diesel, very good. The New York Ripper, I'm very tempted to pick this one up, but I need to know if it's any good or not. Please let me know in the comments. Pretty in Pink, the steelbook has arrived at HMV. Very nice indeed. Sleepless in Seattle, this is one of the best romantic movies ever made, in my opinion anyway. Now this film here, The Human Voice, I watched it and it's just basically a woman talking about her problems. Yeah, it wasn't that great. Only half an hour long as well. There's a recent of the Dragon Ball box sets, very nice indeed. I don't collect them, but that's a very nice set and they do look nice. We've got it, All Children of the Sea. Big box special edition. Oh, it's one of them digipacks. I hate digipacks. $29.99. Yeah, I'll leave it. The Boys, season one. I've not seen this. I must get onto this at some point. Is it worth checking out? Right then, let's bugger off down the high street. Down the high street, and we're still in the shopping centre. I mean, let's bugger off down the shopping centre. Gonna pop into Primarky. Well, I am with the wife. There's Winnie the Pooh, Stitch, Bambi, Lady, and more bloody Stitch. There he is. And there's the wife looking beautiful as always. Ah, oh, nice little wave. As you can tell by my expression, I'm really excited to be here. Anyway, we have some t-shirts which we saw in London, so yeah, there wasn't a lot to film in here today that we haven't already seen. But yeah, nice phone cases there, I guess. Marvel ones, very nice. Exciting, isn't it? And what have we got up here? Oh, it's a scented candle. I wonder how it smells. Oh, fucking hell. No, let's move on. Let's go to Poundland 100 penny store, what I like to call Fuckallville. That's right, because they've got fuck all in here. Oh, they've got an eat, sleep, play. In that order? That's a bit kinky, isn't it? Naughty thing. Let's go and look at the Blu-rays. I've got so many bad thoughts going through my head right now. concentrate, Jamie. We're at the Blu-rays, for God's sake. Even though it is the same old bloody shit. 68, one number away. Right, up the steps, let's go down the high street this time. Oh, look, there's the wife's feet. How exciting. I'm now in the British Heart Foundation, which is Blu-ray Bullet Brit's favourite shop. Hello, mate. You all right? Missing you. Can't wait to see you in next month. Anyway, let's have a look here. Wolf of Wall Street. Good film, that. Oh, look. The Cell with Jennifer Lopez. Never seen this film. It's an American import. One of them clamshell type cases. Modern Family. Seasons 1 to 4. Only $1.99. That's a bloody bargain. Yes, that was in Age UK, not in that shop.
Wait, it's now time to go into the sex shop. I fancy some sex.
Yes. Come to the wrong shop then. Here we go then. Let's look at some of the titles that are on the shelves today. What we got then? Annihilation, meh. 21 Jump Street, meh. And we've got Avengers and American Pie, Ad Astra. Oh, look at this. Special edition of Akira. With the all the bits and bobs inside. It's a lovely, lovely edition. Look at this. Only £6 as well. That is a bargain. What else got here? Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. This is my favourite of all the Bill and Ted films. The others are alright though. We've got Avengers 2 on 4K for just £3. That's a pretty good deal. We've got Fargo. I've just recently picked up the DVD for £1, I think it was, so I didn't need to watch it just yet. Godzilla in 4K, £22. You can buy that cheaper in bloody HMV. That's a rip-off. We've got Inception with a very nice lenticular sleeve. Very nice indeed. Now, unpopular opinion, I enjoyed this film. So sue me. It's crap, but I really liked it. So there. The Rescuers, two of my favourite Disney movies, these. I love these two movies. Very underrated, in my opinion. Us. Oh, God, no.
Us? Are we in it?
No, we're not bloody in it. And it's a cover reprinted. You can bugger off. Go on, piss off. Right, let's have a look at some of these computer games then. Cast Evolution, I used to have that one. And we got Sonic the Hedgehog. And we got Nightmare Creatures. And we got... That's right, Oddworld. That was one of my favourites. Oh, look at that book. I need to get that book. That was the book my mum gave me when I was a very little lad. Oh, I have to go back and get that. It's a shame this charity shop is closed. They got some bloody good deals on their Blu-rays. Some really good editions there for £2 each. Anyway, let's go into the second pound store, Fuckallville, see if they can find anything of excitement today. Most likely, no. Let's have a look. Oh my God. 68 again. 68 copies by the looks of it. Oh, you know it's coming. The same old shit. Oh, well, is anything in this section? What the? Megan Mogg? Oh, my God. Okay, that's a bit desperate. Right. I think after that, I need to go have a drink or something. It's been a bloody long day. Actually, you know what? We're going to bugger off to the old pub. That's right. It isn't the Silent E, the pub. And let's pop in here then and see what we can find on the menu. Marvellous. You fat fuck, and I'm not talking about the seagull. Oh, look, it's Clinton's. Why am I showing this? We're in July, remember, people? Christmas! Christmas cards! They're advertising Christmas! You know what I say to that? Fuck you! people, hooray. And it's been a rather good day. We managed to miss the rain completely. As soon as we sat on the bus, it pissed it down. But we missed it, which is awesome. By the time we got to Paul, it had stopped. And we went around the usual sort of shops, had a good time, etc. Went for a nice meal. We were absolutely bloody stuffed. And but did I get any pickups today? Well, it's now time for a segment I like to call...
It's time for the shit that we bought. It's time for the shit that we bought.
Say bullshit.
It's time for the shit that we bought.
Oh! That's right, the shit we bought. And I did get some titles today. Let's see what I got. First pickup was Akira. This is the special edition and it was only £6. Absolute bargain. They obviously got it stickered up wrong. So fantastic. £6. All that jazz. Fan-bloody-tastic. So happy to have this in the collection at long last. And from a charity shop, the British Heart Foundation, I picked this up as an American import of the DVD of The Cell. And this is one of those, what they call it, boxes. Let's see if it's all right. There we go. Very nice indeed. And it's got some very nice embossing on the title. And I've never seen this film. I've heard it's good. It's got Jennifer Lopez in it, so it should be all right. Vince Vaughn as well, and Vincent D. Oldenoffi. Oh, it even opens up. Look at that. That's awesome. Hang on, I'll show you a bit better. Look at this. And then it goes. Boom. It's lovely. Nice artwork on that. Clamshells. That's right. I think that's what they call them anyway. I could be wrong. But anyway, it's the film that counts. And if it's any good, I'll get a slip. So fantastic. And to pick up some HMV, as you saw, I was looking for these titles and I managed to find them. The first one being the Sister Street Fighter Collection. Three films, originally $29.99, now only $9.99. So I had to pick this one up. Fan-bloody-tastic. And the other one I got was Murder by Decree. And yes, I wanted to pick this one up. They haven't had it in all bloody week. And today they had it. Hoorah! Fantastic. And that's it then. That's it. All the pickups. It's been a really good day. And there won't be a shop lock tomorrow because I'm working. The big release this week is Mortal Kombat. As you can see, I've already got it. I got it almost a week early. So really pleased to have this one in the collection. It's pretty good, people. Give it a chance. Can't wait for the sequel. And yeah, so there will be a shop vlog on Thursday and maybe a film review or two. And of course, there'll be some videos just after the weekend as well. So fantastic. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you had a good day. And please like, share and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe. And I'll see you again soon for some more videos. Bye for now.
Mortal Kombat!
Sorry, Rob.